plastic funny boys like us standing in front of people like here to speak out more about hygiene in our different communities to you, the audience. You're with us and one of the guys, Masif Karibe from Jamiru Global Sun, and my brother, Derek Karibe. Karuru, the wonderful animal that people say it's a too clever. Missed an interview one day in the country so-called Murenge Mumbali.
Oshimwene, what do you want to mean? Because somehow you have puzzled me.
I mean that everybody must be attentive by forgetting how clever they are.
It's our time to do so. Cleanliness is needed among the people.
Cut out fingernails to avoid germs hiding it.
All kitchen utensils must be clean.
What's changing the name of the baby? A woman must wash hands.
Use toilet when it's figuring.
Remember to wash hands with soap after there.
Of course, your hands may look clean after the toilet,
but usually have very small living organisms which can cause diseases, e.g. cholera and diarrhea.
God bless you.
Thank you.